to have the clean air is our moral and basic right as a citizen of this country. And air pollution is rampant, not in our country, but globally too. And we knew that air pollution, due to air pollution, a lot of health hazards are there, including the hazards related with lung diseases, chronic bronchitis, chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, of course, asthma, tuberculosis, and so lung cancer, so many diseases, and of course, certain other diseases like heart diseases, brain diseases, so many diseases, and of course, some psychiatric problem also. And this is leading to the poor quality of life, and of course, huge mortality also. This is affecting the pregnant women, the fetus inside the child, the children group, the adult population, the elderly, means everybody is affected due to health hazards of air pollution. This is our prime duty to combat the air pollution. Now, how can we combat the air pollution? First of all, we have to review ourselves that whether I am responsible for any air pollution or not. If I am a smoker, means I am creating air pollution by this environmental tobacco smoke, passive smoking. If I am an industry owner and if for not following the rules of National Green Tribunal, and of course, if I am a constructor, if I am a business, involved in the construction, and if you are not following the rules of National Building Code, this means I am responsible for the air pollution. So first of all, we should review that I am not responsible for air pollution, number one. Number two, we have to create the awareness in the society that air pollution is not a good thing for our health, and this is a bad thing, and we have to combat it. Number three, that we have to give the solutions for the ultimate, of course, reduction in the air pollution. What can be the solution? For example, in the last 50 years, we have cut 50% of the forest. So due to deforestation, we are unable to combat the air pollution. Now we have to create afforestation in place of deforestation. So we have to plant, of course, a lot of plants. And then, of course, we have to follow the rules of pollution control board so that we should not be held responsible for creating air pollution. And that is how we should join the movements against the air pollution and for getting clean air. And for this movement, we have to involve everybody, the public, politician, bureaucracy, media, electronic media, print media, digital media, FM channels, radio. Of course, we have to involve the local religious leaders, the local leaders, public representative. So we have to create a movement against this health hazards of air pollution, and that is how we can combat air pollution, and that is how we can give the clean air to our society, to ourselves, and future, of course, the generation. Thank you. Thank you.